Sadtu reacting to the appointment of a new Minister of Higher Education.
Whoever is in charge or whoever will be in charge of this department, because now you can see the officials are here, we will say to them, what are our issues?
The capital city, a string gathering of teachers. They came from across the country. Thousands of Sadtu members took their frustrations directly to the higher education headquarters, handing over a memorandum of demands. A hostile reception for higher education officials who received the memorandum. The teachers also spat fire over the axing of Dr. Blade Nzimande as higher education minister, calling for President Jacob Zuma to step down. The angry group then headed for basic education offices, where they took another swipe at the president.
We are going to call for COSATU and convene a special central executive committee where we will demand that we bring the country to a standstill until Zuma leaves the office.
They've served the basic education minister with their demands, saying they're fighting for the future of the country's education. Sadtu says the salary disparity between educators and other public servants is crippling the education sector.
Patricia Fasahi, SABC News, in Pretoria.